two more old ones, actually. All right, nice pass.
We'll be right back. Alright. It is time to return to the suffering board once again. And ASAP. Hey. Alright, let's get this going. Oh, that was a close one. I actually was not expecting that. Hey. Wait, where am I? Yeah, I needed some of that, my good sir. Some fresh, tasty food. How do I get this man off of this platform? Get out of here. What have we got? Ah! I hate how skinny this area is! Gosh! I am going to hate P-Rank. So sick. Just want to be inside. Right. Blow up. Alright, guess I'll do the headshot. Yeah, I left campus around 3. I was supposed to leave around 2-ish, but like things got kind of stingy. So I did express checkout, so we'll see how that goes. Okay, no, I'm not gonna restart. I'm just gonna restart and learn the area because it's been a long time since I've touched this level anyway. Unlike 5-1 where I've touched it way too many times. Yeah, it's the robot-based blood consumption game, aka I am destroying my brain cells trying the P-Rank 5-2, but I'm learning 5-2 before I, you know, actually go and do that. Buzz off with your stupid dumb stupid. Oh, it's literally right there. Not the one I wanted to use, but I... No hard damage? Is he protected by the protective shield? Terraria? Duende? We having a Duende moment with the protective shield? Of course, protective shield. Hey. Hey now. That's just sick. Oh, right. I'm such a moron. I need a better indicator than there is a line on these guys. Yeah, just... I could just stop there, but... What is the kill count on this level? I had the Steam page open. What was that kill count? That was cool, though, I guess. What I shot him with was kind of cool, but, like, I legitimately just forgot. Yeah, there's so much going on. This game is really terrible. This game is really terrible for ADHD moments or something. I don't know. Ultra kill. Okay, P rank requirements. Let's go. Five, two, 37 kills, 4 minutes, 30 seconds, 10,000. Wait, how long did that say? How long did that say? 4 minutes, 30, 37, 10K. That's brutal. Wait, I have a sword here. There's too little space. I don't even have the style points. Oh, goodness, I hate this. Alright, let's rock. Thank you. Dang it. There's only 5 weapons so far, so there's not really too much to worry about, but I know what you're talking about in terms of alternatives and whatnot. Yeah, I need to use rocket a bit more! Excuse me one second. Let's see here. Where are you, Mr.? You're an idol. I don't care about you. You're the Leviathan. I'm not gonna go for you yet. I already know how to go for you. I've A-ranked the Leviathan. I just, you know. Lore. Really? Oh yeah, come here. Right here, cheapskate. Maybe I'm being too mean to him. Yeah, Snowy knows what's up. Honestly. Alright. Ugh! I think the far away approach is working better for me. I'd like to keep my distance anyway. Jeez. Yeah, don't do what I do. It's nuts. I'm not doing it on a violent though. Screw that. Get owned! We have a long way to go. I have a long way to go. I have a really long way to go, if you can't tell. Alright! So what was that time again? 4 minutes, 30 seconds, and 10k style points. I already know about the kills, I just gotta get to it. That was a warm-up of trying to remember what the level was. Great. Oh, trust me, you will. You want to see how many hours I have in this game? Let's see how many hours I actually have in this game, because I honestly do not remember how many hours I have shoved into this game. 70. 70. It'll be triple digits soon. Well, because it's early access, of course, there's not going to be as much hours for me. Yeah. The replay value in this game is phenomenal. Oh, I really should have just parried. Wait, something was still alive. Ooh. Hey now. Oh, I just kind of slammed my mic a lot. Minos Prim Free. I know that's supposed to say Prime. I'm just going to say Minos Prim Free for the fun of it. Oh, we got a role player in here. Hello. We got someone playing Gmod RP. I'm sorry, I'm like so toxic. Jeez. The toxic arc hasn't even started yet. It's not Friday. So much hard damage over there. Oh, goodness. I just jumped. I just let him hit me. I did not react fast enough to, do the funny punch. Think of the water supply. Well, I do have 60 ounces of water at hand that I should be drinking, but I think I'd rather drink my strawberry dragon fruit from Dunkin' that I haven't finished, because the ice has melted and kind of filtered it out and made it kind of crummy. It's just like real life. No, I'm kidding. Oh, that's really fruity. L coin. I'll take a W coin one day. That's called actually getting paid. Said no one ever. Yeah, that's enough of you. I'm retrying that. That was disgusting. I forgot about the thunder. Not exactly what I wanted to do. Well, I'm ready to take the L coin. I took the L coin. I am using the left arm. I should be using the left arm. You're right. Yeah, whatever. Alright, come on, take advantage of it, mate. Come on. Please! Focused. What does that even say? I did take like Spanish classes like, I want to say like in 2013, 2014. No, it was 14 through 15. Yeah, I guess it is time to Google Translate. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go do that. Just give me a moment. Uno momento or whatever. I'll just use DeepL. I think DeepL is better. I could be wrong. Well, it told me not to be a fool, so... sounds about right. Yes, the ferryman!
Oh my goodness, I have like no time. I have no time.
And that style was so bad. But that was actually much better after not playing this level in like a year. So I'm actually quite impressed with that, I guess, but that can be better. Alright, I can't speak this language. I need English, please. Yeah, that's all that needs work. That was terrible.